Jason here from Iowa Budget RC Bashers, and today I will be fixing the crow ball that had a bad ESC, so I'm putting a new one in. It's the same exact kind from crow ball, and I'm putting new dog bones in because those came out. So let's get right to it. Let's pop the lid off, and first off, you have to unplug everything by very carefully. Taking out the LED plug and taking out the servo plug. And you also gotta unplug all the motor wires. And then take the screwdriver, move these out of the way. And not very tight, so now we have an ESC out.
Don't physically see anything with it, but we don't know what happened. It was cutting out on 2 and 3S, so they were nice enough to send us a new one.
Now we're gonna put the new one in by doing the exact opposite of what I just did. So I'm gonna take this out of the package.
Servo plug plugged in?
No, not yet. I just realized I put it backwards, but
what'd you do?
I did a stupidity. I put the ESC in backwards and I just put this way.
So now what do you gotta do?
I gotta take out the 2 screws again and flip it around, which isn't too bad.
One screw. Remember, that screwdriver is magnetic, so you can just put the screwdriver on the end of the screw and stick them in the holes. You don't have to use your fingers. Turn it. Use your fingers to put it onto the screwdriver. There you go.
Good boy. My dad likes it when I sit down. It's better.
Makes me nervous when he's standing up. Your other screw's on this side. There you go.
Yay!
Get your LED plug plugged back in.
LED.
Get it? Shouldn't take much to get it in there.
Think it's in.
All right. So now I'm going to
have dog bones.
Tell him what to do to replace the one dog bone that's broken, and we will proceed with the video.
Alright, what do we gotta do here, Gray?
Take the wheel off and then fix the wheel. And my dad said that it might be a pain.
Might be easy, it might be hard. Some of these can be really simple, some of them are a pain in the butt. Alright, he got the wheel off. Now, and I popped the upper link for him. So now you just flop that down, push the cup through, the drive cup through. You should be able to grab it with your fingers and pull it. Well, let's see that. Let's see what broke. I'm pretty sure, just like all of these, here, let me see it. Just like all of these, it sheared on the end because this is just a bad design. It needs to be all one thickness, and they say they're gonna fix it, but we haven't seen that yet. So now to do that,
got the front dog bone.
You do the opposite, so you'll push that through there. Like you pulled it out. So this will go in through there.
Oh!
Push it all the way in. Run your dog bone up and get the slots lined up in your drive cup there on the differential. Get it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now put your link back up there. Link should line up. You got it right. You got it. You'll probably have to use the pliers to squeeze it together, Bubba.
I'm not strong.
Neither am I. That's why I use the pliers. All right, let's see.
I think it's good.
Mm-hmm. Inspecting, and it all looks good. So, he'll go ahead and throw the wheel back on, and got the battery charging up. We're gonna take this thing out for a rip.
There we go. Got the wheel on. Now, put the battery in it. This is an 1800
milliamp
battery.
Throw it in there.
All right.
Batteries in. Come on, Junior. It only goes one way. All right. Turn the control on.
Radio on.
Steering. All right.
Body on.
And what are we gonna do after that?
Take it to the skate park!
Alright guys, we're at the skate park. We'll be right back.
One more time. And what's the damage report? Damage report is we've got a dead battery. Or a dying battery. Oh. Oh, didn't land that one. That's the first one you haven't landed. Footage. Oh, more footage. Oh, whoa, whoa, damage report. Damage report, damage report. Keeps popping the joint up here. So battery's about dead anyway. So I think that's where we're gonna end it today, guys. It's keeps popping the ball joint or the link off the ball joint there. So not a big deal, but anyway, with that, I'm Thad.
I'm Grayson.
With Ibo Budget RC, Grayson's got some repairing to do.